Health Break is brought to you by HCA Virginia Health System.
Over a lifetime, the pressure on the surface of our knee joints is extreme. Dr. Bill Nordt at Parham Doctors Hospital explains that the cartilage carries most of the burden.
Cartilage is that nice, shiny, glistening layer of tissue that caps the surface of joints. People often think of it as the gristle layer of the joint. And what that does, that allows the surfaces of your joint to slide along one another.
The two basic principles of repairing damaged cartilage are to relieve the pressure and then to resurface the area.
We do this with donor tissue. We do this with patients' stem cells. We can do this with culturing the patient's own cartilage.
For more information about the advancement of cartilage regeneration at Parham Doctors Hospital or a physician referral, call 804-320-DOCS. For Health Break, I'm Amy Watson.
Health Break was brought to you by HCA Virginia Health System.